Second sun salutation. Once again, inhale, stretching your arms up. Extend your elbows and gaze up at your hands. Exhale, open your arms, curving over, sliding your hands down your legs, giving your back support. Extend your left leg forward, flexing your toes back, supporting your upper body on your right thigh. Elongate your spine, upward dog. Stretch gently for two full breaths. Now flick your fingers, making a small circle, like you're flicking water off your fingers. Now slightly larger, and larger within your own range of motion. Inhale and stretch up. Exhale, arms float down. We're back to center. Take a full breath. Inhale, level one, hold the chair with your left arm, raising your right arm front. Level two, bring both arms up, palms facing down. Exhale as you turn gently, gazing over your shoulder, increasing the stretch, holding the back of the chair. Breathe into the stretch. Second time, adding chest expansion. Inhale, stretching up. Exhale, rounding forward, allowing your arms to completely lengthen. Circle your arms gently, allowing the weight of your arms to complete the circles. Abdominals are lifted up and in. Modified triangle pose. Holding your chair with your left hand, gaze down past your hand. Inhale and extend your right hand up, palm facing in. If you would like to increase the stretch, reach the left hand down, palm facing out. Now look up towards your fingertips and breathe deeply. Flex and point, flex and point, and flex. Side to side, making figure eights with your arms, going side to side like you're moving through water, like ribbons dancing around the maypole, breathing in your own natural rhythm. Last time, pull down and extend up. Relax your back by gently placing the palms of your hands on your shin. Let your body relax forward and over, taking your breaths into the stretch. Contracting your abdominal muscles, hold as you take three full breaths. One, two, release your right hand and lower it behind your waistline, palm facing out. Breathe into the stretch, feeling the front of the shoulder opening. Press your head back against your hand, holding your breath and contracting your neck muscles. Hold and contract. I'm going to teach you some techniques that I invite you to modify as you wish, making them most appealing to you. You may want to lubricate your skin with your favorite oil or lotion. You may choose to use a gentle touch or vary the firmness as you desire. Let's begin by massaging our neck and shoulders. Reach your fingertips behind your shoulders, press firmly but gently, and pull forward. Warm flow of relaxation, moving up through your ankles, into your calves, through the front of your legs, the back of your legs, your knees, thighs, and hips.